Mayday! Mayday! This is Scamper VL2841. Our position, 2 nautical miles southwest of Los Riscos Island. We require immediate assistance. Our controls are out. Visibility, 4. Mayday! Mayday! Mayday!
This is the Coast Guard Station, Brant's Point, Scamper VL2841. Coast Guard Station, Brant's Point, Channel 16. Your trajectory is 5. Keep your course. Over.
Coast Guard, please confirm. Reef right ahead.
You, I need some help. There are monsters everywhere in this cut. I managed to kill some of them. Listen. fuel. Hey, my name's Andrew. I'm one of a small group of survivors. It's been about many of us have died, devoured. Ramon is injured and can hardly move. Please find him. Tell him, listen, be careful.
Rules. Introduction. Greetings. If you are reading this, you are probably afraid for your life. You will be lost and hungry. And if you have not already, you will soon encounter the many zombies who live here. Please, stay positive. The situation is desperate, but not lost. Thanks to my survival guide, you will get through this. My guide is a thorough training program to help you survive the most extreme environments. It contains all you need to combat the zombies. Good luck, and see you soon, survivor! Remember, unarmed combat is useless against these monsters. Always use a weapon. Rules. Chapter 1. Close Combat. Here are some basic rules you have to keep in mind when you have to confront a monster during close combat. Use the right stick to aim. You still can move while aiming. Hold your strike to increase its damages.
Press the A button when kill appears above a hurt monster to make an instant kill.
Oh.
Chapter 2, Healing. Fracture? Cut? Disembowelment? To be a survivor means to have injuries, yet live. So, if you get injured, and you will, do not fear. Help is at hand. The islands are full of medicinal plants to treat your wounds. Eating these plants will help you to regain your health. For more serious wounds, put the leaves in a cloth to make a poultice. Finally, I have left some presents for you. The med kits are powerful gifts. They will fully heal you in a flash. So, never give up and fight! Rules. Chapter 3, Skills. You can upgrade your abilities throughout your trip. To do this, open your inventory and go to the skills screen. There are many abilities that you can acquire, thanks to the experience you build up during your adventure. The first one allows you to light up campfires.